Hello my dear friends and welcome to Science 1. In chemical reactions and equations, we have already finished with types of chemical reactions such as combination and decomposition. Now let us proceed further with the next type of reaction, that is displacement reaction. Now you know that when zinc dust is added to copper sulfate solution, the solution becomes colorless. Now why? It's because copper is getting displaced here and zinc sulfate is formed, which is colorless in nature. Now, what is actually happening here? In displacement reaction, the more reactive element displaces the less reactive element. Now, if you learn, when you will learn metallurgy lesson, in that you will learn about the reactivity series. There are highly reactive elements, moderately reactive elements, and least reactive or low reactive elements. So those which are more reactive element displaces the less reactive element. So in the series of reactivity, copper is less reactive as compared to that of zinc, and therefore zinc displaces copper. Now what is actually happening? Now the zinc atom, which is reacting with the copper sulfate, forms zinc ions, and this zinc ions formed from zinc atom takes the place of copper ions in the copper sulfate solution. Now how these copper ions are formed? You know, you have learned that in a chemical reaction there is a breaking of the ionic bond. So this ionic bond, when it breaks between copper sulfate, it forms copper, forms copper 2+. So this copper 2+ ions are forced to accept the electrons which are formed by the zinc atom forming zinc ions. So zinc Zn2+, that means Zn gives 2 electrons, and these 2 electrons are accepted by Cu2+ ions, and Cu2+ ions, once it accepts this copper 2 electrons from zinc ions, it forms the copper atoms. And so the copper ions which forms the copper atoms comes out. So this means that the zinc has displaced the copper from its copper sulfate solution. Fine. So this is how the displacement reaction takes place. So the reaction in which the place of the ion of less reactive element in a compound is taken by another more reactive element by formation of its own ions, it is called as a displacement reaction. So here you can see copper is less reactive and zinc is more reactive. So zinc takes the place of the copper in copper sulfate solution and forms the copper zinc sulfate. Now here another case wherein you have to answer, use your brain power. That is, there are two reactions. Complete the following reactions and give names of the products. That is, when copper sulfate solution reacts with iron, what happens? So if you see in metallurgy lesson, you will find that iron also is more reactive as compared to that of the copper sulfate, and therefore here iron displaces the copper from copper sulfate solution and it forms iron sulfate or ferrous sulfate, and copper is getting displaced as a copper atom. And so ferrous sulfate is a greenish to reddish in color. Fine, so you can see over here in this reaction, the less reactive metal, that is copper, is getting displaced by iron and forms the iron sulfate. Okay, so next one is lead. Lead is also more reactive as compared to that of the copper, and so it forms the lead sulfate. Fine, and the copper ions are getting displaced. So this is how the displacement reaction takes place. So I hope so you have understood this displacement reaction. I repeat again that the displacement reaction is the one in which the place of the ion of less reactive element in a compound is taken by another more reactive element by formation of its ions. This is called as displacement reaction. Now, let us proceed further with the next one, that is double displacement reaction. Now, you have seen this example on page number 33, that is when silver chloride reacts with the sorry sodium chloride reacts with the silver nitrate, you can you have learned that it forms the precipitate, white precipitate of silver chloride, and sodium nitrate solution is formed. So in this you can see that there is exchange between the two ions, that is the sulfate ions and the chloride ions. Okay, you can see over here again that there is exchange of ions. Exchange of ion taking place between the chloride and the nitrates. Okay, so when this exchange is taken place between two ions, different ion, it is called as a double displacement reaction, and it forms the white precipitate of the silver chloride. So whenever any precipitate is formed in a reaction, so you should remember that it is a type of double displacement reaction. So by definition, double displacement reaction is nothing but the reaction in which the ions in the reactants are exchanged to form a precipitate are called as double displacement reaction. So herein you can see that AB plus CD gives you AD plus CB. Fine. So this is how double displacement reaction takes place. Now let us proceed further. So potassium chromate, when added to barium sulfate, you see the yellow precipitate of barium chromate and potassium sulfate is formed. So here there is an exchange of ions between chromate and sulfate ions. So here this is a type of double displacement reaction wherein exchange of chromate and sulfate ions are taking place. So this is regarding the double displacement reaction. So in the next video we will learn about the exothermic and the endothermic reactions. Till then, thank you students.